celebrating the first album. This is Dawn of the Dreads. Oh, come on.
All right. Hey.
Oh. The set takes a bar for a day well lit. Next act is night with an audience of brothers and sisters having a celebration of sorts, beating one another, hoping soon to be lovers. Sisters have always fascinated me. The many shades of many sizes and features, such a wide variety of African women, sometimes leaves me frustrated and speechless. I try not to admire what I can't obtain. I have things beyond my reach, don't exist to speech. Seeing how I'm a bit shorter than the average man, I patiently wait for someone I can reach. Many sisters don't understand my staff. I live my life in an outcast tribe, a tribe that strives to see a brighter day. I foresee that I walk with closed eyes until dawn. Is a fear of mine for one reason or another, but I still ask for a date with this woman. She says no. I said, oh, I forgot there's a gap between the richer and the poorer. Most slowly, all the shades, sizes, and features became less different and more the same, except a certain female with all new features. But I knew not her name. By this time, the sun was preparing for another appearance. The sky was pure red. Then I grabbed the moon, and soon the darkness was almost death. The sky now was orange, and the night has left the stage. The curtains open wide, and the brights are yours to signify your glorious bright new day. Woo! The glorious day that I would be. Dawn, the natural dread, also of the outcast tribe, yeah. Knowledgeable enough to understand my style. And as we kiss in the name of rejection,
right.
Scott looks at us and warmly smiles.
Dawn of the dread.
That's right.
Dawn of the dread.
That's right.
Dawn of the dread.
That's right.
Dawn of the dread.
Hey.
Dawn of the dread.
Dawn of the dread. And it's dawn.
Dawn of the dread.
Yeah.
Dawn of the dread. Dawn of the dread.
Dawn of the dread. Come on. It is Dawn of the Dreads. Hey, 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 hey. Brothers and sisters, we're singing Dawn of the Dreads. Oh,
Dawn of the Dreads.
Put your hands up in the air like this if y'all feeling the vibes tonight. We're saying Dawn of the Dreads. Go.
Go, 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 go.
We're saying Dawn of the Dreads. Yeah.
Go, 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 go.
Dawn of the Dreads. The dreads symbolize the natural growth of not just the hair, but also of the mind, and also the bond that keeps us in love. The struggle enhances that bond through our time. When I see her, I see life, the vast scope of life in the rise of no wrong. Faith plays a big old part. I'm still kind of young, but I feel like I really run with the
dawn.
That's right.
Dawn of the dread.
That's right.
Dawn of the dread.
That's right.
Dawn of the dread.
Hey.
Dawn of the dread.
Dawn of the dread. It is dawn.
Dawn of the dread.
Hey.
Dawn of the dread.
All right.
Dawn of the dread. Dawn of the dread.
I.
Dawn of the dread.
I.
Dawn of the dread.
I. Dawn of the dread. Hey. 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 Yo. Show some love to JJ Boogie, y'all. Timber. We're saying Dawn of the Dreads, hey! We're saying Dawn of the Dreads,
yeah!
Dawn of the Dreads,
yeah!
Help me out, y'all!
Dawn of the Dreads!
Say yippee-yi-yo, yippee-yi-yi-yay!
Yippee-yi-yo, yippee-yi-yi-yay!
Say wop-bop, bibbidi-bop-bop, bibbidi-bop-bop, bibbidi-bay! Say yaddy-yaddy-yaddy-yaddy-yaddy-yaddy-yaddy-yo! Say bop bop bibbidi bop bop bibbidi bop bop bibbidi bo.
Oh. How y'all feeling in here tonight? I said, how y'all feeling? Oh, well, if you feeling good, put your hands in the air.
Woo!
smoke. Drop that beat on my folks. Come